this is Teresa Jackson with a Mac iCloud workflow tip for you. It's possible that files from your desktop and documents folder are getting moved from your computer to the iCloud. If you see cloud icons on your desktop files, as we can see here, or cloud icons next to the files listed in the Finder window, that tells you the files are in iCloud. These files on my desktop actually live in iCloud. They aren't on my computer. This isn't necessarily a bad thing because the files in iCloud reside on a server that is backed up. If something happens to your computer, you'll always be able to recover the files. But this could cause some problems or confusion if you didn't intend for the files to be moved. It could be costly too. Your iCloud could run out of storage space, requiring you to have to pay for extra iCloud storage. Also, applications may not see the files that have been moved to iCloud. Let's take a look at Adobe Bridge, which is software that lets you view and organize your files. I'll switch to Bridge and view my desktop. We don't see the desktop files. I'll switch back to the Finder and click on the cloud icon to download a file from iCloud to the computer. Now when I switch back to Bridge, we can see the file is available. I'll switch back to the Finder. The file I downloaded is now in two places. It is here on the computer and in iCloud. The computer and iCloud are always synced, so they match. This means if I delete the file from here by moving it to the trash, it will also be removed from iCloud. To remove it just from the computer and leave it in iCloud, right-click and choose Remove Download. While we're here, check out the sidebar in the Finder window. Notice that the Documents and Desktop are listed under iCloud. This is another clue that the files are on iCloud instead of your computer. You might be wondering how or why this happened. This is a system setting that is now the default option. It may have happened when you first set up your computer or when you ran a system update. Here's the warning message you might have missed. It is possible to revert the setup back to having files on your computer and not iCloud. Let me show you how. Open the System Preferences, click on Apple ID, click on the iCloud tab, click Options for iCloud Drive, then uncheck Desktop and Documents folder. The warning message tells us that this will remove items from the Desktop and Documents folder on this Mac, but remain in iCloud. It will also create a new Desktop and Documents folder on the Mac in the Home folder. That part isn't explained here. I'll click Turn Off and then Show in Finder. This takes me to the iCloud Drive folder where I can see the files that are still in iCloud. Notice the location at the top of the Finder window says iCloud Drive. I'll click on the cloud icon for the desktop folder to download all of the files. Then I can move these files to the new local desktop folder. This removes them from iCloud. From now on, any files saved on the desktop or in the Documents folder won't get sucked up to iCloud. This is my working preference because I want my files on my computer where I can access them quickly. Also, I don't want to pay Apple for extra iCloud storage. iCloud is a convenient backup solution, but it can get expensive. Instead, I back up my files on external hard drives. Thanks a lot for watching. If you found this tip helpful, leave me a comment. I'd love to hear from you.